she escapes from castle windows all, and watch the daylight passing within the captive falls, with no one to heed her call. Will be gone, and the last of the young birds flown. Her days of precious freedom fulfilled long before, to live such fruitless years behind a guarded door. Tomorrow at the sun, she will be far away, much farther than the silence of the lonely Fotheringay.